What you can, guys? Magic Activator here, coach of your Memphis Grizzlies, bringing you guys our IBL Week 2 playoffs battle. This is actually the semifinals of the playoffs, and if we manage to win this match, we get to move on to the finals, which will be super, super hype. So, this week we are up against Shell Shock, coach of the Mucha Lucha Haluchas, who we played a few weeks back and we managed to beat. So hopefully we can do it again this time. But let's go ahead and take a look at the Pokemon that we've got this week. And you'll notice that we're actually bringing the same team, more or less, that we brought last time with the same mons. We've got Summer Breeze, Too Much Hood, Top Gun, Houdini, Ty Lee, and Glitch. And I decided just to bring them because I felt like they were the best match against his team, in all honesty. The only change that I considered making was maybe switching out Venusaur for the Miss Magius, and I'll probably regret not doing that if he brings Hitmonlee, because I could totally spin block him that way. But I'm bringing slightly different sets. Some of the mons are bringing the same set, some of them are slightly different, so hopefully some of that kind of stuff will throw him off just a little bit. For the most part, I'm bringing the same team because I just feel like it's, like I said, the best matchup against him. So anyway, we're gonna jump in here and see what mons he is bringing. Oh my goodness, here it goes. There's the Hitmonlee right out of the gate, the Escavalier. All right. So immediately, this is actually the team I was fearing originally when I played him, so hopefully that means that we can kind of hold our own here. I am kind of bummed I didn't end up bringing the Miss Magius. I was like back and forth all the way up till time for this battle on if I wanted to bring it or not, and I knew as sure as I didn't bring it, I would regret the decision. But what do I want to lead with? That Garchomp screams lead. I feel like the wise thing to do is to lead with Houdini. I think that's what I want to do. The Garchomp is his most solid lead, I think. He could bring something else, but I feel like Garchomp is his most solid lead. I really want to get rid of that Hitmonlee before I worry too much about setting up hazards. So he's probably looking at this team thinking, oh, he's bringing the exact same things, which I am. Hopefully slightly different items and slightly different sets, not extremely. He's going to lead with Meliodas right out of the gate. I feel like he might be packing Fire Blast this time. I feel like that is a possibility. So the question is he going to Stealth Rock? Is he going to go for a Flint? Like, he could be a mixed set. I mean, the safe play all day is to Magnet Rise. And it's like all a matter of, do I want to play safe right out of the gate? Or if he wants to set up Stealth Rock, I don't think that's terrible. The good thing is he did not bring the Togekiss, so he's not going to be able to Heal Bell. So that's a good thing for us. So status is going to be huge in this. I don't know, something about this, I feel like he might be packing the Flamethrower this time. Or the Fire Blast. Either one would do a lot. The safe play is to Magnet Rise. But I don't really have anything that solidly switches in on a Fire Blast. I accidentally ended up bringing Intimidate. I wanted to bring Flashfire Arcanine, and I ended up bringing Intimidate. So here we go. He goes for Attract. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Wow. Okay. I'm intrigued right out of the gate. Attract. Okay. So that definitely leads me to say that he is probably Yachi Berry. He's probably Yachi Berry. So I could set up my spikes. I think I just want to go straight for the Dazzling Gleam. Bar Fire Blast, I don't think you can do a fire type move. I don't think you can do too much to me. So I'm just going to Dazzling Gleam. He's going to Stealth Rock. All right. So he wants to get those Stealth Rocks up. That's okay. That's okay. Can we break through? We cannot. So that's no fun. That is no fun. We're not going to break through. So we see Stealth Rock. So that definitely screams Yachi to me. And we're not going to... Okay, so he's packing Roar. He's packing Roar. All right. He's packing Roar. All right. Now, he could very well just EQ me here. And that'd be bad news. Let's see what we're rocking here. Arcanine. I just want to see after an Intimidate. It's going to hurt, no doubt. Let's just say whatever. Where are you at? Let's say it's this. Let's put it at 50. Earthquake. Yeah. No good. If it's burned. If it's burn, we're in decent shape. I just don't think I can do that, though. Alright. I'm gonna switch into too much hood. Probably not my best switch. I wanna get rid of those. I definitely need to probably get rid of those rocks. If I could have just not gotten two turns of all right, so Tylee's gonna get dragged in every time. That's not good. Was Tylee at the back? If we lose Tylee, I'm gonna risk him roaring again. Okay, sweet. So that actually worked out for us. So now we're gonna go into Summer Breeze. Alright. So the question is, you're faster than me, so you would roar before I do. This is good though, because this is gonna get us a free mega. Give us the free mega evolve here. Yeah, I'm just gonna Giga Drain him. He's playing that game. I do have defog. Attract. Man, this is just going to be an annoying Haxie set, isn't it? Alright, so we get the Giga Drain off. That does a little bit of damage. Subtract War, Exalt Stealth Rock. But once we get rid of the Garchomp though. So this time he's definitely gonna roar, I feel like. I'm just gonna click Giga Drain. Oh, he switches out. Okay. He switches out into Onslaught. Alright. So into this dude. We're gonna Giga Drain. What does this thing want to do to me? He can probably do a lot. So I'm gonna say he might be a scarf set. Alright, onslaught. So this is Kyurem. Let's just say he's a let's just say worst case scenario here. Ice Beam is problematic for us. I could go into either Too Much Hood or I could go into Houdini. Let's see who's taking it the best. He takes it all right. Oh shoot. Earth power. Alright. So we went for an earth power. That's fine. So we're gonna synthesis. So I ran out of time there, but that's fine. So we see earth power, it doesn't do very much to us. So he predicted the switch, probably into Klefki if I had to guess. I'm going to sludge bomb. Did the earth power here? Is that specs damage? That was a decent bit of damage. I don't know if that was specs or. So we're gonna see. So that was kind of the safe play anyway. I was really expecting an ice beam, which that worked out for us. My switch there was either into Scrafty or Klefki. Klefki didn't want to switch in on that earth power though. And that's what I was really scared of. So I'm glad I didn't switch into Klefki. If he's choice, he stays in. I just go for Sludge Bomb here, and he may go into Escavalier. That would make sense, M'lady, yeah. Alright. We're gonna go into this. We're gonna Sludge Bomb. It's not gonna do anything. I'm afraid of this thing trying to set up. To set up, it could be a major pain. Megahorn's doing a lot, regardless. Man. Do I just switch? I'm gonna roar. He withdraws. What? He's predicting now. Oh, he's choiced. He has to be choiced, right? He has to be choiced. That screams choice. That screams choice. All right, so Dragon and Hitmonlee. Dragon and Hitmonlee. This is okay. This is okay with me. This is okay with me. Would he go just straight out into Milady again? We should be able to take a hit from Hitmonlee pretty well, I think. Any fighting type moves not doing too much to us. Giga Drain's a safe middle ground play. Versus, let's see. Hero. I kind of think he's Specs. Sludge Bomb does the most. Every day Sludge Bomb does the most, I'm going to Sludge Bomb. If he goes into Milady, he's going to. Alright. I'm going to roar again. Milady kind of walls me a little bit, which is no fun. Going for a Mega Horn is going to do a decent chunk of damage. What can I pull in? That's not really what I want to pull in. He goes for an ice move. We're gonna be in a bit of a pickle. He goes for the earth power. Let me check on Scrafty again. How much it's doing. Man, that's just so much damage. I think I gotta go into Scrafty. I don't like it. So we saw the Mega Horn. An Intimidate drop that's not gonna matter. There goes the Ice Beam. Alright. So Klefki was the switch there. Klefki was the switch. Man. I don't like it. I think I have to Drain Punch, man. I can't just play the game. And go into Houdini, eat the Ice Beam. I feel like you switch all day. I don't like that I just switched. All right, I gotta start playing. He definitely plays off what he thinks the straightforward play would be. Okay. So I'm gonna switch into Klefki. I don't like that play. I don't like having to switch in right now. I gotta find the time to get rid of those rocks. So he's gonna Ice Beam. So we do see Ice Beam. I think he's definitely That's definitely gotta be Specs. I think he's Specs. So I think we outspeed him. I think that's Specs for sure. So I think no matter what here, we click Dazzling Gleam. He was predicting the Thunder Wave. So that's good. That's free damage. I'll take that free damage. You're gonna Mega Evolve. And likely go for a Flamethrower. Or Overheat, or whatever Manectric gets. So much going on right now. Where are you at? Alright, yeah. That's definitely bodying me. Flamethrower, I definitely think that's the move. Could Volt Switch. Does he really think I'll stay in here? Man, I'm playing right into his hand right now. And I don't like that. Is he gonna go safe play and just Flamethrower? Overheat. Okay. So we live in Overheat. He gets a sharp special attack drop. The question is, at this point, how valuable is Summer Breeze? And I don't think it's that valuable. Don't think it's that valuable. I think this is where Summer Breeze goes down. I honestly think this is where Summer Breeze goes down, because keeping Klefki alive, I think, long term, is more important. Alright, so I'm gonna Synthesis. He's gonna Overheat and take me out. Alright. I'm gonna let Summer Breeze go down. Not that that's what I want to do, but I do feel like who is this check for Scrafty? Check for Scrafty. Because you can't do very much to Scrafty at all. And this could be my opportunity to Let's just entertain some thoughts really quick. Flamethrower now only does 18. Klefki. If I go into Scrafty, it's an easy switch for me. All right, I'm doing it. I'm going into Klefki. And I'm going to Dazzling Gleam. The special attack is harshly dropped. I think I'm going to get more. He's going to Volt Switch. So he's going to go into Milady here. Milady is his best switch, I think. Yeah. So with that said, now I think I need to Thunder Wave. He could play me and just double into Meliodas. In fact, he probably will. Just based off the way he's playing, I think I could definitely see him. Oh, he didn't. Okay. Overheat. I'll Volt Switch. Alright. So now, I could definitely see him running Drill Run. So I think I'm gonna Magnet Rock. Although Iron Head does do decent damage to me. I want to go into Ty Lee. That's just begging for a switch. I'm going to go ahead and set a layer of spikes. This will put pressure on him to, Alright, knock off. That's okay. That's not the worst thing in the world. Alright. So he went for knockoff. Should I Magnet Rise? Man. This is a tough spot. This is a really tough spot. Definitely Assault Vest, I think. What's your base speed? Base speed's 20. It's probably a bad idea. I'm gonna switch into Scrafty. I'm gonna switch into Scrafty. Can we get a para? Drill run. Ugh, okay. But at least this tells us, at least this does tell us that he's running, that he's got drill run. This does tell us that he's got drill run. Scrafty. Man, Scrafty. Drain Punch can do a decent amount of damage. Knock Off would knock off his Assault Vest, though, which could come in handy. Knock Off actually does more damage. But Drain Punch would give us HP back. Plus, if he were to switch here, we would get a free knockoff on something. And I kind of feel like that might be worth it. He's gonna withdraw. Yes. Okay, that's good. That's good for us. It's not gonna be enough. Not gonna be enough, but the burn will take it out. The burn will take it out. All right. So this is a good momentum position for us. This is a good momentum position for us. So I think now I need to bring in Glitch. Or do I need to go ahead and get rid of Rocks? All right. Scrafty. KO Garchomp. No, actually, no, that's not correct. Who burned it? Ty Lee KOs Garchomp. Okay. I think at this point, Manectric's a really good play for him. But worst case scenario, we should outspeed. Alright, Sweet Kicks is gonna come in. This is actually beautiful. This is actually beautiful momentum for us. This actually could be the best thing for us right now. I think I have to defog. For sure. I think this is the defog. I'm gonna go for it. Fakes out. Shoot, he's unburdened. Dang. Fake out. Can we live that? Let's live that. This might actually be okay for us.
It all comes down to this. I'm gonna click Brave Bird. I'm gonna do it. High jump kick. Kitty miss. He's not gonna miss. I was hoping maybe somehow we might manage to live that. But all right. We're definitely in a tight spot now. But that said, we now know that you are unburdened. I'm gonna try and Thunderwave him. He could just switch into what's that thing called? Oh man, this is gonna be a tough one to come back from, and I don't know if we can do it. The biggest wall in the... Well, no, he's still got... As long as he's got Snorlax, we've lost. Well, I say that. We can still close combat with... We still have the potential to close combat with... Yeah. Man. Withdraws into Manectric. Oh, into Roadblock. Okay. His thought is earthquake everything now. I gotta get off the ground. Curse. He is a Curse Lack set. Man, I can't roar him anymore, which is a bit of a pain. Yeah, at this point he just sets up and he beats me, honestly. At this point, I just have to make a latch to this effort. I mean, I didn't even show up to this match, to be honest. All right, we got to bank on this. Honestly, that's all there is to it, is we have to bank on this para, Body Slam. Nope. That's just unfortunate. Yeah. I did all I could think of to do right there. Yeah. So we've lost this one for sure. There's not really any coming back at this point. Like, even if I could somehow manage to get through this roadblock. Honestly, I forgot about Snorlax when I let Summer Breeze go down. I said there wasn't any reason to keep Summer Breeze, and Curse Lax was exactly why I brought Roar on Summer Breeze. Like, in all honesty, so man, I really messed myself up there. If I had, oh man, that wouldn't have mattered. Yeah. And I'm Flame Orb, so like, even if he's fully paired, I'm gonna take burn damage. Whatever. All right. So that's gonna do it for us this season, guys. So, I mean, I'm gonna play, but like, it's glitch and Klefki is all I have left. I mean, Glitch and Klefki. Klefki can't win this on its own. Anyhow, and the burn will take us out here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I was running Quick Feet, Flame Orb, Jolteon, just for the outspeeding, but since Since I lost everything. Since I lost everything. Yeah, I just, honestly, I played into his hand several times. That I really just shouldn't have, honestly. I played into his hand way more times than I should have. Just because I know, I kind of know the style of play he has. But that's going to wrap it up for us this season. So, GG to Shellshock. He definitely outplayed me today, and he is going to be heading to the finals. So that is going to be the end of the run for the Memphis Grizzlies this season. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed the battle, and definitely be sure to go and check out Shellshock's side of the battle. But finally, I get a little bit of a break and don't have to worry about prepping a team anymore. So that's a little bit of what's the word I'm looking for? A little bit of an extra weight off of my shoulder with how busy I've been lately. So I really am bummed I didn't bring this Magius now. Because I could have prevented that curse setup. My gut instinct was bring this Magius over Summer Breeze, but oh well. It is what it is. So hope you guys enjoyed your battle. Like I said, definitely go check out Shell's side of the battle. You definitely played well, and good luck to you, Shell, in the finals. And but that's gonna do it for the Memphis Grizzlies this season. Hope you guys enjoyed our run, and we'll see you guys next time, I guess, because I'm gonna make like an abra and get out of here. Have yourselves a good day, stay cool, and we will catch you next time.